live in a land where anything is possible if I follow my dream and work to make it come true.
Thank you. 20th century, popular music has its roots in America. The blues, jazz, and even rock and roll were strongly influenced by the syncopated rhythms and call and response improvisations of Black rock songs and spirituals.
Thank you.
Country music is a type of American music that began in rural South. It had its roots in English and Scottish folk music, old ballads, cowboy songs, and Appalachian music. It has grown from the unpolished music of the early 1900s to the more sophisticated New Nashville sound of the 80s and 90s.
Electric guitar and synthesizer. The view of rock and roll has remained strong for 3 decades.
Thank you. children a groovy vocabulary, peace signs, and the protests against the war and establishment were prevalent in the 60s. 59th Bridge Street song expresses the stop and smell the roses attitude of this decade.
So here's a different rap to make you feel right.
It's about patriotism. You think it's idiotic, but we ourselves completely patriotic.
You know the colors of the flag are red, white, and blue. You should know them by now, they are not you.
You bet. We look up to the stripes and stars, and we only buy American cars.
We don't care what people say. United States spirit is here to stay.
We live our lives the American way. If you ask our opinion, here's what we'll say.
From California to Washington, D.C., the American beat lives in you and me.
Tonight. This has really been a fun program. I hope that you enjoyed the idea of music as much as we have enjoyed working on it. I'd like to thank the classroom teachers for their flexibility because we took a lot of extra time this week to practice. I really appreciate it. I'd like to thank my accompanist, Genevieve Bishop, for her wonderful job of accompanying tonight. I'd also just like to congratulate all the sixth graders. The band did a beautiful job tonight, and I'm really proud of the way they sang. And I also really feel good that some of them took the extra time to learn the speaking parts and the singing parts. I think we have a lot of talent in this class. It's very exciting. And our last song, The Greatest Love, just like to tell you that the first verse really is neat as a teacher. We believe that children are our future, and it looks like we have a good future if they're our leaders.
Thank you. room. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my need. A lonely place to be, and so I learned to deal.